Hi, my name is Tim Cole. I'm with the Austin Reptile Service, and I've been keeping reptiles and amphibians for over 40 years. We're here to talk about breeding frogs. Breeding frogs can be rather difficult depending on the species. A lot of people put in backyard ponds and let the native frogs just naturally become attracted to it. And in time, most of them will just get into the ponds and they'll do their breeding, they'll lay eggs. Eggs will hatch into tadpoles, and then they'll metamorphosize into little frogs. That's probably the easiest way to do it. Some people do breed frogs in captivity for pets. Some of the horned frogs, the African pixie frogs, firebelly toads. A lot of these are bred in captivity. Some of them are artificially inseminated. Some of them are induced into breeding on their own with, let's say, soundtracks to a thunderstorm. A lot of times that will encourage them to breed. Or they're put together for breeding on a night we've got natural thunderstorms, and low pressure system seems to be a good night for breeding them. So there are several different ways you can breed frogs.